Hi, I'm back with another blog. Today I'm going to be talking about Nelson Sullivan's friend, trade. So a lot of people want to know what happened to trade and where he is now, what he's doing now. I'm getting lots of comments and questions about what happened to him, and there's really not very much available, but I figured I might as well share what I do know about him. So obviously, if you are a fan of Nelson Sullivan's videos, you can't miss him. He is the built guy who never wears a shirt in any of the videos, so that's trade. Although Trade is featured quite heavily in Michael Alec's Project X magazine, including this one here, Lahoma and Bunny's Top 10 Hot Men, they have a few of these, and Trade was always featured quite prominently near the top in these issues, and there was usually photographs of him in the magazines as well, but he is not credited as being a club kid in the Club Kid Wikipedia page. So although not that much is known about him, from the information that I found, he became a massage therapist in Fort Lauderdale after his years as a club kid for a time. And after that, he moved to Augusta, Georgia, and I believe he lives with his sister. So his legal name is Frederick Rogers. This here is his Facebook account. So you're unable to follow him on this page or to send him a friend request, but there is an option to send him a message. And he is friends with John Witherspoon on here. And that, of course, is Lahoma Van Zandt. Now, here is a comparison shot of Trade back in the 80s versus a shot of him from 2015. This was posted on Instagram by Official Club Kids. So that's pretty much all I know about Trade or Frederick Rogers, but I figured since a lot of people wanted to know, I would at least let you guys know what I'd found so far. But if I come across anything else, I'll obviously let you guys know about it. But he's still around, and I believe he used to have an Instagram account, which is now inactive, but he still has Facebook. So that's pretty much all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it answered a couple questions at least. And I want to thank you guys for all the likes and comments and the support, like always. And you guys can check out some of my other videos or playlists. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do so by clicking the kitty if you're interested. And I will see you for my next upload.